Okay. Big shout out to the architect. Wow, it was just a little loud, isn't it? There we go. I think that's going to be okay. Okay. Good afternoon, everybody. Let's not waste any time in this today. Let's see what we're working with here. I think he's made this read. Come on. I'll take every single piece of the plan if you want me to. But you know that Yes. Okay, excitement. All right, okay, so let's remove some trees first of all in this area. So, sorry, Al. Okay, let's do that. Let's create a little bit of random terrain, I think. Let's do some, hill around here. That's just, I don't think it's gonna be as big as that. Okay. Let's give ourselves a little bit of something to mess around with. Okay, so this is gonna be the entrance to it here. Okay. I'm thinking that might be a bad idea. Let's start that again. You can always change the line afterwards. Okay, so that's looking nice and flat. Let's go. Right, we want a road to come in here somewhere like this. Turn it into your own. So tie me back to my bones. You lost your love and mend my heart. But you're fearless. Okay. Let's have something like that. But I'll take care of your mind. So, maybe don't want it that kind of road along here. So, we're probably going to mix that. So, don't you deny. I'm not a big fan of this gravel road. But we'll see. We'll see how we feel about that a bit later on. Okay. So that's going to kind of be where. So the course is going to be embedded somewhere in here. So that gives us the space we're going to be working with. So maybe something that goes round, up, round, round here. Back round, then another straight, then another corner there. Okay. Let's see if we can do this thing, guys. This is going to take a little bit of messing about. So let's just give myself a bit of a framework. Probably don't want to go too close to the railway lines. Maybe to the. Yeah, that should do. Okay. We want to give ourselves a bit of a framework. What up, betray you? Good afternoon. How are you? Thank you very much for the host. A couple of things that we need, actually, first of all, for doing this. So first things first, we're going to be working with none of that. We're not going to be doing that. What we're going to do is probably then just change this quickly to this. And this is just purely to get rid of those lights that are going to be in the middle of the road. And don't worry, guys, this isn't the actual course as it's going to be. We're going to have a little bit of a mess around with this. It's just to give me a rough idea what kind of space I'm working with. The last bit that I want is I want anarchy on. I want no zoning on this. So this is going to make it, this is where it's going to make it interesting. King guys, never built one of these before. Let's see the fun that we can have in trying to get this to work today, guys. Okay, I have a couple of little layouts that I'm going to steal a few ideas off of. Okay, we've got to leave a little bit of space for some car parking. All right, we've got to do that. We probably need to have a little bridge over here at some point and do something like that. So this is a space that we've got to work with. Okay,
So let's say that we are going to take that as our little, say we take that as our home straight. How about towards the end of our home straight then? Let's work this out, okay. How about at the end of our home straight we go for something crazy, so. Let's see if we can do something like this. That's fine. So we take that out there, that creates our first little kind of craziness. Yo, what up, Simo? How are you? Seven Ferrara, good afternoon. How are you? Bear with 2 seconds, guys. A little bit of a Facebook message. I want to see what the Facebook message is. And I'm pleased to hear that, Simo, by the way. Okay, so let's try this. What up, Shitty Boy? Bonjour. Ça va? So here then, our first corner. Let's make our first corner a bit of a monster, shall we? Don't worry about how the overlapping looks. So that's going to be kind of like our first corner there. Now I'm hoping this is going to be wide enough. There is one thing I just want to check on while we're here. It's a big track. I should be able. So we might have to do. Yeah. That is going to annoy me. That's going to pose me a bit of a problem, isn't it, guys? That is going to pose me a big problem. That is going to pose me problem number one, please. Okay. So, we might have to just try something a second. Let's try it like that. Let's try this again. Okay, we need to get this working. We need to get this working this out because we need to have. That's a huge go-kart track, in fact. That is far too big looking at the size of that. I need to get that to. So the triple one will work. I need that to work. Else it's not going to work. The whole of this thing is based upon that working. Okay. Never mind, guys. We can work around that. I'm sure there's ways and means to work around some of that. So, no zone in. Thank you. Alright, okay, so we're going to come down here. Let's have a bit of an angle there, I think. So let's come off this corner. Go. Something. We could always go. Let's go something. to come. We have a lot of things to add to this. My biggest frustration is going to be that that's not working on here, which is absolutely going to destroy me if I can't get it to work. None of these. That one wants to work on here, but it doesn't look quite right to me. So it does look a bit like a duck, doesn't it? Okay, so you said we needed a little bit of a pit lane in here, didn't you? So let's craziness. Let's build a little pit lane along here then. There's just a couple of things I need to just place at the minute. Oop. Didn't type that in very well, did I, guys? So let's actually do this. How is everybody today? Hello, by the way. I've not said hello to a lot of people. Perfect. That's also going to be ideal as well. Okay. I just need to know a bit of a size of this. Andy, good afternoon. How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh yeah, there will be questions asked about this. I'm pretty sure there will be questions asked about this. Because not many people have got this in the workshop. So yeah, we're gonna have that. Oh my goodness. That's gonna look ace. Okay, so we have a few bits and bobs that we can start adding around this little out of town little thing. What I do desperately need is for this to start working. That works, but I need this one to work. Something horrible. So if anybody's got any ideas on that, unless I change all this to this, let's have a go. But that's gonna make it into a road then, and I don't want that to happen. Maybe it's just certain areas where this will happen. Yeah, no worries, Andy. No worries. No pressure, dude. No pressure. Steam window is open, by the way, dude. If you want to chat something in there, it's always open for you. You know that. Okay. I don't want that to happen. I need to get this to work. I need to get that to work. We'll find a fix for that at another point. Alright, I'm liking how this circuit looks, actually. exactly, Jason. That's what we can do. But we do need to make it look a touch more realistic, I think. So let's get on that. What is that? Oh, we don't want that. Okay. So, to build a little pit lane then, let's have our little pit lane here somewhere. So we'll go... This is always a fun challenge. Ush, come on. No. No bending, please. That's better. That's what we want to see. Okay. I am going to be pushing the boundaries of what's acceptable to the game in a second. I know this because the game isn't going to like me for it. Nope. 3. Okay. We can probably get closer than that, can't we, guys? We can probably hurt the game a little bit more than that, I would suggest. So, come on. Come on. Oh, that won't be too bad, I don't think. That's too close. Okay. Probably 3.5. Probably 3.5 at the minute would maybe just let me do it, game. And then we've got to do that bit by eye. 89.7 is not going to be noticeable, I don't think. And then people can rejoin there, do you think? I don't know. Let's snap this back up. This doesn't really feel like a pit lane at the minute, though, does it? It looks like it's a shortcut more than anything else. We need to maybe slow people down in this pit lane. Okay, let's... see if we can do it that way and get rid of that curve there. Now it is going to kill some of the land along the side here, but that's fine. We can tidy up most of those areas. So we can certainly make that into certainly make that area into a bit of a pit lane now. So that should do. Now it is a, like I say, it is a bit of a go-kart track. You're right, it's not an F1 track. So it is going to be a little bit different to that. So let's just bring up my Google. 2 seconds, guys. I have. I can't show you quite what I'm looking at, but if you type in, what have I typed in? If you type in go-kart track layout on this, then you'll find pretty much what I'm doing, and you'll see how we're going to try and detail some of this up. Okay. So there we go. There we go. Let's bring that over. What up, Ghost? How are you today? Welcome, welcome, welcome. And I guess for anybody that's just joined as well, guys, hello and welcome, good evening. How is your Thursday going? There we go. Okay, I'm getting quite happy with how this is working. This looks quite nice, I think. What would be nice, I wonder if we have this road for maybe... we could have a few more stands down this road. Okay, so I'm going to use the paintbrush now. This is where this is going to get a bit interesting, I think. So let's use something. Let's have a look if that brush might work. So, aha, we're going to have to be, very, very careful with this, I think. Yeah, we're going to have to be very careful with this. Okay. This is going to be a very, very careful job. So, yeah, I'm good, Ghost. I'm always good. You always know with me that you're going to get a good Pete McTee, usually. Okay. Now, I don't know if I've got everything that I need to do this, but let's see if I have a majority of things. I know that this will need gravel on the outside as well. I'm desperately trying not to take out too much track here. So we're going to have to be a little bit of a compromise. That might have to be my little compromise. Like that. Now we've obviously got to build a fence around this part of the track. We don't want our little races. Like so, that'll work. Now I know a lot of tracks have got little paths that run in the middle of them, so we might have to do something to find those. Maybe a bit of a gravel trap here. Again, it is a go-kart track. It's not a Formula One track, guys. That'd be cool to build. May possibly be a bit easier to build than this, but never mind. Let's put that in around there. Okay, a little bit around here. We're going to have to move some of these trees, I think. So, I'll do the inside corner. Oh, like that. I've got to be so careful in making this look right, I think. So, like, I'm now back to individually placing this. So I really want the track to have a nice smooth edge. So, I'm quite happy to go back and keep working this into the corners like that. So, too much. And I can't make the brush any smaller than what it is, guys. So, oh, come on, Petey boy. I might have to be like that. This is tricky. Let me tell you, this is tricky. A little bit around the outside edge here, maybe. Easy enough to paint in. The outside's been so easy. Okay, so this area here is going to be real awkward to do. To not go over the paths. So we're going to going to have to work out a slightly better way of getting that done. These areas here, that's fine. We've got stuff that we can place there. More I can chisel away from that end, the better it will be. Okay? Alright, okay. So again, that's our basic layout sorted on there. There is something that we have that I'm hoping brings this place to life as a go-kart thing. If I haven't added it, then I'm going to have a problem with it. Ah, ha, ha! Enchanté! Absolutely perfect. Absolutely perfect. I love people who can't spell. This is where this is going to come alive. And I think this is the bit that's going to make it look absolutely cool. Oh, yes! Look at this! Look at this! Now, this is the bit that makes it good. So what we can do as well is, let's see if... Let's up the thing a little bit. Now, I would like these, or I would prefer these in different colours, okay? So what we might do, just as the added, as we'd like the added bonus of making things really difficult for ourselves, let's do spells of this. And I really ought to use the other one for this, but I'm hoping that what's going to happen is... Oh no, it's all just going to be... Is it just going to be an orange all the way? Okay. It doesn't have to be, actually, does it? It doesn't have to be. Get up, go. I hate this prop line tool sometimes. We can have little bits of it in black. Ah, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So yeah, so it's all about just getting this right now and lined up. So we can do different bits like that. It's my I used to have another option down here to do something, some line work. Have I not got that mod activated? Okay. I'd love it to give me a different colour. Okay, doesn't look like it's going to. This straight is huge, isn't it? This whole golf course, or the golf course, this whole track is going to be huge. That's going to look really cool, actually. That is going to look really cool when it's done, so let's keep moving on with this. I'm going to move these out of the way. Okay, so it's about from there. Perfect. Okay, so I don't know where my other little tool is, or my little tool is gone. If somebody can tell me where it is, then I would love to know, by the way, guys. So if somebody can tell me where my other little prop line tool is to make me do corners, I would be greatly appreciated. I can't actually do that. They won't actually use this track, unfortunately. Okay, that's the only problem, which is a bit disappointing. I could Seven Ferrari, because all orange is gonna look too much for me. So we are gonna have to mix it up, I think. I'm conscious about getting it all lined up, but I guess we can get away with that a little bit. Okay. That's not a very black either, by the way. It looks more like a blue kind of black, I think, so. Okay. That will look nice, actually, I think. Alright, okay, so we've got a long way to go with this, guys. I still set myself mammoth tasks to do. But that's fine. Let's move that somewhere out of the way. Maybe you can't. You guys can't see it down there. So wrong one. I was gonna go Chio Cat. Is that the way? Yes. I want to say Chio Cat. Oh dear. This is my problem. I haven't been drinking, but some of these lines are not. Some of these lines are not lines, are they? Come on. There we go. This is gonna be a bit tricky to do, so let's concentrate a second, guys. You can't even press escape off it, which really annoys me on this. So, no, I don't think I can, which is really what I wanted to do. But if you think I'm going to place these individually, then you have another thing coming. So, yeah, I can't place them. There's no way that I can place these individually. I do have them, obviously. There's a lot of track to do, 7 Ferrari. Yeah, there is a lot of track to do. So, we can do smaller ones. But I don't think... Yeah, it makes... Oh, my gosh. I don't. What can we do? You have to remember just how tricky it is to get this right. What up, Usman? How are you? We do have lots of different colours, but when it places the lines and when it picks it up in this. Ah, that's what I'm after. Let's try this. Let's try this then, shall we? How do I put the anarchy mode on this? I don't use this one very often. Palette anarchy is on. Yeah, here we go. This'll work. What up, Usman? Good afternoon. How are you? Yeah, this'll work. Okay. Okay. No. Less. There we go. Now we can do this. Okay. Now we can do this, guys. Now we're in. Alright, now we're in. Okay. There we go. How about that? It's not right. How about that? That's fine if it's just inside the track, because we've got techniques that we can use to cover that off. Plus the track needs to be widened a little bit, so... Okay. Look at this bad boy. I'll go as far as I dare. There we go. Okay. If anybody ever says, like, Don't be crazy things. This is crazy things. Hillholm is in the house. How are you today, Hillholm? On a Thursday as well. It's not even the weekend. And we're saying hello to Hillholm, ladies and gentlemen. You have to like that. The dirty host as well. So welcome. How straight can we get this? A straight bit. I forget with this absolutely most frustrating, annoying mod in the world, that it does that, and I have no idea why it does that when it goes straight. It just won't do it. It just won't do it straight. I don't know if to leave that or not. It adds a little bit more of a... You know, I think I'm going to actually leave that. There we go. I haven't tried to buy anything yet in the Steam sale, by the way. I am excited for the Steam sale. I have seen it. I have seen the Steam sale. I am very interested in it. There are things that I want to buy, just so you know. I think Stellaris is on there, which is something that I'm looking forward to having a go at, in fairness. But yeah, the Steam sale is always a good time of year for people that are nerds like me. So, but yeah, I can understand you being a little bit frustrated. Okay, that should do. So I guess when it comes up, so I'm learning about this mod now. So when it comes up yellow like this, that means I'm kind of on the track, if you like. So let's have a look. yeah, get H1Z1, guys. H1Z1 is the best family shooter you can get. I was trying to make friends with people on that the other day as well. You know how hard it is. You know how hard it is to make friends on H1Z1 with people? They all kind of like want to shoot you and everything, and I don't think that should be allowed so much. Right. You have to understand these things. It's looking pretty cool, guys, even if I must say it is huge. It's meant to be a little go-kart track. It is a little bit too big, as always. Pete decides to build things way out of scale. So welcome to the most unscaled golf course track. Oh, don't tell me the voice is out of sync as well now. I'm not going to sit here clapping again. We've had those games before. What a virus game. Oh yeah, I have Planet Coaster actually. I already have Planet Coaster. What I don't do is abuse Planet Coaster too much yet. The last time I put Planet Coaster on, it wasn't optimized. So I need to get that. We'll go here. I think I'm too frustrated inside. So I need to get a version that. I need to get a version, or wait until they update it a little bit more. But yeah, I would expect me to be playing Planet Coaster. I think that it's all very colourful, isn't it? That I don't know. I think these ones look a little more sane, kind of. The other ones look a little bit more. So hello, Barbs Gaming. but let's see. I mean, we have the gravel traps now, but hopefully the go-karters are gonna. I'm not going to need those. Do I have to delete these lines? I guess I have to delete those lines. We put some there, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Okay. We'll go back to this one. We'll do straight lines. I haven't tried I have a lot of games that I don't play because all I do is just play this. all I do is just play this. And I try and play other games, and I try and get excited by other games. But it never happens. Never happens, guys. One game I would recommend that I have played that is on sale in the Steam Workshop, guys, is Banished. Banished is currently like £5 in the Steam sale, guys. It's probably worth about... It's probably worth a bit more than that, I would suggest. It's certainly worth £5 anyway. I don't know what the dollar conversion rate is at the minute, guys. Alright, so I'm just going to have to say, yeah, it is whatever it is in your country. But, well worth looking into. If you haven't got it already, certainly recommend downloading a couple of the add-ons for it. But Banished is a great game, guys. Banished is probably Banished is probably my favourite game, I would suggest, when I'm not playing this at the minute. Although I only have 30 hours of it in record. Yes, I do have H1Z1. Oh, you want me to? Banished is cheap. Banished is cheap, I think. H1Z1's good. It's really hard, though, and it's really, really brutal on people. It's really brutal. Okay. It's starting to look pretty decent. But yeah, it is what kind of gamer you guys are, really. I know that most of you probably like city building games, hence why, hello, you're watching Peter McTavish build a go-kart. Of course. What is this? Is this Roller Coaster Tycoon? Is this real? Okay. What up, Luca? Good afternoon. I'm very sorry, Luca. You snuck in there, so I'm going to say hello. Big hello, Luca, and accept my apologies for not jumping all over that high. So we're going to work out where we're going to put our stands. I think our stands could go there. I think I want to allow people to drive into those stands on the cars. Look at this. This is looking better than I thought it would. I love it. I was obviously at work today going, how am I going to spend my Thursday evening? I know. I'll build a go-kart course. So, yeah, in fact, so that we'll go in front of the things. But yeah, I think I'm going to pick up a few games in the Steam Workshop sale. I don't think I'll be streaming all of them. I still have... Oh dear. I'm not too sure I can cope with that. Don't delete the road. Pete, don't. Ooh! Left 4 Dead! See, Andy, it's bonuses like that for £3. I saw, what did I see? I saw Payday 2, I think, for... I saw Payday 2 for like £3.74. Like, I don't know about you guys, like, I'm of the opinion that a game has to be £3.74, does a good call on the save. Ooh, very good call on the save, let's do that. So yeah, I thought, why not? Like, any game's got to be worth that kind of money. Yeah, Payday 2, that's it, yeah. So if anybody's played that, if they want to let me know how good that game is. In fairness, guys, I did think about treating my usually wonderful moderators to a copy of Payday 2 each, because I believe it's 4-player online, and I thought it might be fun to watch all 4 of us fail playing video games at the same time. But we will have a chat about that later on tonight, guys. If you are interested in that, then let me know. really don't mind. So it might be something fun, so it might be something a bit different for us to do. Maybe a maybe Saturday night after the football has finished, then maybe we could do something like that. So we'll see. And I'm sorry guys that this is taking me such a long time to do. Don't laugh at you saying Dead by Daylight, because I have considered playing it, alright? I've seen a lot of people playing it. I've considered it. Yeah, I feel old all of a sudden, guys. Yeah, I feel old that you don't think that I can, you know, I can't play these horror games. Yeah, what, you think I'm scared? I think that sounds like a challenge more than anything to you guys. I like the sound of it. I would get a little bit too excited for it. Have you ever watched me play H1Z1? But I'm decent in H1Z1 now. I actually don't die straight away. So, yeah, okay, we'll have a go. Yeah, okay, Andy. Okay, okay. I love it. I love it, Atreyu. I love it. I love it. I used to be. I know a lot of you know this. Thank you, Eric, for that. Much appreciated. I used to be a very heavy first-person shooter kind of game. So I would play Halo mainly, guys. Halo is the game of choice for me. I would gladly take Halo 3 with me anywhere. I think Halo 3 was one of the best shooters of all time, and that includes better than anything that Call of Duty could bring forward. And I will stand here and I will argue with anybody about that, okay? I promise you I will argue with that. That's all I'm going to say on the matter. Halo 3 was by far and away one of the, if not the greatest first-person shooter of all time. I'm talking campaigns in the online multiplayer. Okay, so there we go. Outlast. Okay. I'll have a look at that. Let me just get this curve a little bit better than what it's looking, guys, because it's not looking great. Yeah, that's sponging over a little bit too much, so let's... It's got a curve, hasn't it, this? But I think I've gone a touch too far here, so... Don't delete the road, Pete. Don't delete the road. What's the character? Yeah, okay, it doesn't have to be... I mean, this doesn't add. That's pretty decent, actually, guys. That's much better than I thought it would actually look. So here we're gonna have. I've already got a little bit of an idea for there, and I think just to mix it up, just a touch, because I think that's meant to be. We want that. Where's my options? Just to give this a different kind of feel along here. Let's keep it curving. We'll do something different just at that point, I think. So, let's see what happens there. Let's just make this a little bit smaller, like so. And then we'll come through here. So we can have either one of these as a pit lane if we want to. That's the fun thing about this, I think, that either one could be. That's going to go real unstraight, which I don't mind. Adds to the flavour of this. Hopefully we can get this curve to go maybe about there. Come on, one more, baby, one more. Yeah, we're happy with that. Okay. I would have had to have done all of this by hand, guys, and I would have done this by hand using the different coloured tyres. 6 months ago, I certainly would have done it by hand. I don't think I would have taken it all on in one stream, but I would have quite happily done this in one go. Okay, Trey, I'm going to go with that. I'm going to go with that. I think I might pick that up then. I think I might get a few games in the Steam sale. Why not? I don't have to play them all straight away, do I? So. Okay. So we still have a couple of little issues to solve with how we're going to do this. Right, okay, so there we go. So let's get rid of that a little bit for a bit. Let's do a quick save. Let's say hello, everybody. How are you? If you have just joined us, if you are new to the stream, this is the other city I've been working on, Davenport, by the way. This one's got a little bit more to it. Maps made by the same guy as the other map that I'm playing on. I can't remember what any of the maps are called. There is plenty of detail in this, including this. It's probably one of the nicest things that I've ever built, I think, and we do come and see this pretty often. Because, this is, this really works, guys, actually. This is probably, again, like I say, one of the nicest things that I've ever built along here. And it goes all the way back through here as well, so most of this is all custom detail work with stuff blended into it. So I don't know where that guy's going. Turn around, dude. Oh yeah. So there we go. What up, Peanut Cat? How are you? I like this. This goes on and on and on and on, and it looks so cool when a train comes into it. By the way, I love that. He might be going all the way through. He is. Look at this. We'll follow him. Oh. So there we go. Well, there's lots of detail in this map. We have a little marketplace here that people can see. I just need a little bit of a break from working the mouse, by the way, guys. And again, if some of you haven't seen any of this, then it's pretty cool. Have a little garden in there. I do like how this fountain turned out, especially with these around the edges. I think looks really good. And then I can't stop the cars there. Please don't tell me to use traffic president. I have traffic president on. I can't stop it. Okay, can't stop it. But I think that looks really cool. I think that looks really cool as well. We've got this area to detail when we get ready. We have this next to the school grounds, which I think they look really nice as well. Imagine kids playing there. Okay. Anyway, let's fly off. Let's follow the roads around. Yeah, and then this area is all just apartment blocks, which I think look okay. I don't know, I think in certain situations that's going to look fine, but we'll see. And then obviously we have this, which we've just built now, so let's start deleting some of this out. So what else are we going to need then? So we are going to need a few of these football stands going around the edges. We're going to have to build maybe... Okay, for the time being, okay, we've got two buildings, all made by the wonderful Jaron, by the way, guys, or Jaronball. I never know whether to say Jaron or Jaronball. Alright, guys, so if you haven't checked out this guy on the Steam Workshop, I really could do with a link to it, guys, in the chat, please. If you could. Hello, cat. Yes, we have a cat in the house. So I asked him to make me a stand, which is something that the game or the assets or the prop list really lacks, because it just adds so much to it. I think that's perfect. That is exactly what I wanted. So I'm really pleased that he put those together. So now we're going to make. These and this area look like a bit of a pit area here, with all the spare carts. I'm going to drag some track through and onto this area here. This area is going to be a bit of a start and finish straight, okay? And then we're going to start going around and adding a bit more detail. We're going to see what we can do with some of these bits here. So let's start then, guys. Let's make this. Let's start bringing this Grand Prix home. All right, let's start doing this. Flags. I think you're right. He's 9 inches. And what up, by the way? That's going to be huge, isn't it? Oh, this is where this could get interesting. Okay, I can get away with that. We can hide that. There's some areas here that just... Nope. It's not going to do it, is it? Not until we creak back some of this. Okay. I think that gravel has a good effect. So let's get all our stands in then, guys. Let's just cover up this area that we've just done. We're going to need a pedestrian bridge into the middle of the track. Now, a few pedestrian bridges around the outside of the track. Flags as well, yeah, very good call on the flags. Okay. So we want these people right up on the action on this long strip. In fact, do we want them there? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. So we really need to kind of cover this area off, I think. So let's just fine tune this. That people tell. Do we need, in fact, yeah, this is a good point actually, Pete. Think about this. It's about there we need it. So we'll have that there like so. Okay. Come on. Yep. Excellent. Make it so far. Hello again, Kat. How are you? Welcome. What are you up to? Want some attention? I just want your attention. I don't care for much else. By the way, guys, this is my cat, by the way. Hello. Come here. Hello to the people. There we go. Kat does tricks on camera for me. Good. I need to get to the arrow keys, though, Kat. Yeah, I need to just get on there. Ow! Yeah, you didn't know, guys. I have two cats. This one is... Stop nudging me! This one is possibly the more annoying one of the two. Obviously, desperate to come and see. If you can imagine. Okay. I need to get those. They're okay. Then let's have one more on its own here, I think. Now, there is a reason why I've left a gap in front of it, so we'll get to that. Is it really that bad? Is it? Yeah. Come on. I'll just turn the webcam off and then you guys can't even tell what we're doing, so. We'll do that, guys. Okay. So these need to be away from there. Oh, now what do they want? I can't answer. Yes, I voted. I'll send them a message back. There we go. Okay. Let's leave another gap here. Do that now. Alright, okay. So we have a few stands there. I mean, I wonder if maybe we can consider some around here. But we don't have to, we'll just have a few there. I'm going to leave that area open there, I think. So we'll have those. Okay. I can try and get the sound working again. Hold on. We might have to do that. There we go. Now you can't see me. And now it doesn't matter if the sound's out of sync or not. So you can't actually see what I'm doing. I don't know if I turn the webcam back on, it'll work, but we'll go for this. Okay. We'll try it back with it back on. Sometimes it really hurts my stream doing that. And then I watch the picture of me talking and trying to talk at the same time and it just messes up. Alright, anyway, let's get these buildings in place now. You've got to love a building called Pete McShed, haven't you? This is our light, our time. We are together. I need you forever. Okay, maybe out back here we have a couple of. Put these together. So. We'll just do that for now. Is that better, by the way, guys? Or do we have to play the clapping game again? Because I look, you know, I like playing the clapping game. Right, we'll do that. Then what we're going to try and do is, if we can, we'll start from this end. We should have left enough space for this. This is where this is going to get tricky. Because the footpath's in the middle. In fact, no, I don't want these. I don't want these. I don't want those, do I? Come on, Petey boy. Wake up and smell the coffee. You need these. It'll make your life a lot easier. Okay, where should we have a bridge? Where should we have our bridge? Into this area, so that bit's gonna come out here like so. That's cool. So let's have maybe a bridge that goes round there, maybe? Okay. Now, I don't mind this being a curved bridge as well. Ooh, maybe just, ooh. How do we feel about a straight bridge? Yeah, that'll look quite cool. Needs this bit curving though. It's better than that, it's better than that, it's better. Okay, there we go with that. So I like that little bridge there. We'll have this path going along here as well. I don't know how many people are going to walk on this. I don't expect there to be many. But we'll just create maybe, what can we have in the middle here? Something like a Ferris wheel maybe, something like that. Maybe we can. I want to apologize to you. I don't know what I want, it's true. Believe I'll still be fine. But I get crazy sometimes. I'm out of my mind. Okay. I'm out of my mind. Nothing can bring me down or keep me sound. I won't get home in time. But I get crazy sometimes. I'm out of my mind. Have to be exact what I want, so sorry guys, I feel like I've slipped into a little bit of concentration mode there. I know Peanut Cat, you've already said. Okay, we'll fix that like this. So, say goodbye, everybody. There we go. Oof, there we go. So that sorts out the webcam being out of sync anyway. So, goodbye, guys, but I'm still here. Right, okay, so that's that bit done. Do we have flags? I know that we've had flags mentioned to us. So let's see if I do have a few flags. Too sure I do, yep. Yeah, we do. Okay. So we do have a few flags that we could have, so let's think about this. Guys, I can't see chat for the minute, so just I tell you this. Forget layouts. probably do with a few, yeah, fences I think would work. Okay. I'm just having a look at a few designs at the minute, guys. See if I can steal some inspiration. I always get told to look at real life. I guess it's hard for you to know that I'm still here. I'm sorry, Ghost. Okay, so if we do... Okay. Bear with you guys. Okay, it covers that little bit in there. That fixes that. Oof. Let's see what we've got. One of the greatest, Maxby. How are you? Thank you very much for the host, my good man. Made me jump a little bit, but yeah. Thank you very much for the host. People are kind of in the house as well. It is going host crazy at the moment, guys. Oh, I do have some boats amongst here. Okay. What are we looking for now? We're looking for billboards, Pete. Come on. Come on, come on. Concentrate, concentrate. Kind of looking for... something we can get in here, like a... we need an amusement park type thing. These are, they'll be nice. What's that? Dog park hoop, come on. How tiny is that? Ah, that's better. Okay. Okay, well, I'm here anyway. Let's start searching for the bits that I know. We'll go from there. I don't like it when you guys can't see me. Like, it feels weird having a mouse in this corner of the map. Now what I'm looking for, that. I'll spell barrel properly, okay. It's an issue that I know. Okay. It is close, I think. Seriously. Okay, bear with me 2 seconds, guys. Hello. Yes. So desperate to find out if I had voted today. Yes, I have voted today. So, there we go. Okay, I don't mind those little cones there. They add a little bit of fun factor to it. Would you want me to put it back on? I don't know if I can fix the lagness of it. I can't fix the sound thing. I don't think it lets me. Let me have a go. The stream ends, guys. It's all your fault, I think. Where is it under? Oh no, it's not under any of those. It's under this. Oh, auto sync. No. I'm trying to work it out where it is. We'll refresh it. There we go. Okay. See, now I have problems with where it is and how it looks, guys, and I've got to now mess about live on my stream to get this the right way. It's about there. Okay, here we go. Ooh! There we go. Safe first. Hereford, don't worry, don't panic. We're okay. Well, I'm not going to dismiss which way I voted for you guys, because most of you are trying to come and get me. If you can actually come and get me. So, no, I don't have song request on, by the way. I don't commonly use song request, in fairness. there are reasons why I don't often use song requests. Unfortunately, one of them is that a lot of people hate each other's tasty music, and if you hate my tasty music, then I'm very sorry, but that's my channel. That's just unfortunately how it goes. And I like a little chilled bit of house on a Saturday afternoon. So, okay, I don't like that. I don't like that either. I need this bridge. This bridge is wrong. This bridge is annoying me. We need a bridge, but yeah. But what happens is, from experience of watching many a song request show going down, everybody always argues about which song to put on, and I just can't bother with it. So you could always mute me. I don't mind if you want to mute me. I think you can put your own music on if you like. Mute me is a pretty cool way. Really, you're gonna delete all that? Okay. Where's this bridge gonna go? We need this bridge to go in there. Ooh, pedestrian tunnel. Still gonna run out of space on this side though. So, it's a camera bear, by the way. Maybe build that to here, and then down here. I'd like that to be a bit smoother than that though. I'd like that corner to be a bit smoother. That's the only problem I have with that in the minute. Okay, we'll probably fix this. Now, come on. Let's have a look how that looks instead. There we go, but now I don't have any single kind of thing on there. Okay, we'll work out this bridge later on. This bridge is not important to me, it's annoying me, so we'll work that out at a bit. So, yeah, I don't want that. I don't want that at the minute. Right, okay. Let me work on this little area in the middle then, guys. Let's start getting this done. So. I'm going to have to do this way, I think. I'll have a look at that, Ghost. I'll have a look. Okay, we need something that links up to here. So like that, we can tidy that up with the brush, I think. This bit needs to become conscious that we're using a lot of concrete here. I am really conscious of that fact, but we're gonna have to, I think. Okay, so that bit goes like that. I'm not gonna use a road for this. We're just gonna go around the back here, I think, as close to this little bit as we can. That'll give me enough space. So, okay. Okay. I don't really have pits. They don't really have pits at these little Grand Prix things. These little go-kart tracks. They don't in America anyway, so that's where I'm getting most of the idea from. There we go. So that'll be fine like that. That'll work, okay? Doesn't have to be... like I said, it doesn't have to be 100% bob on. This needs to be built on concrete though, doesn't it? Okay, I placed that without really wanting to go there. But I can take that. Put that in the middle. Okay, there we go. So that covers that off. That'll create a good enough thing. Then we need the fencing tools around that. Let's fence some of that off. That makes me kind of feel that... Okay, so I need more space from that road, essentially. Can I get one more? Am I right on the edge of that? Yeah, fine. Okay, and we will have that just dropping down like so. I'm just gonna have it a little bit smaller, I think. That should work for us for now. And what we'll do is we'll build a pedestrian path all the way along the front of there. And then maybe to get people walking in front of these, they may walk through the stand yet. I'm not quite sure if that's going to happen or not, but we shall see what happens when we open this up to the public. I really hate how that does that, so we're not having that connected to there. I can tell you that for free. That's how that goes. Okay. Fences now. I wouldn't want that fence. We probably want... Place this in line with that, I think. I have to just touch up the concrete and touch afterwards, okay. Let's use a small one, thinking about that. Yes, I know we have the line tool to do this, but we're going to be angling this as we go. This is probably the right fence type to use for this. Okay, I feel like I'm in the screen. There we go. Wow! Wow, Pete, you can tell that you've been relying on these mods far too long. Goodness. Yeah, you need to, that's why the mods are so much better. They do it so much better than me. Okay, there we go. I forgot about how much they jump. Oh, wow, they jump so much, don't they? Look at this. Back to this. I almost swore then, guys. We almost had an official swear break. We haven't had an official swear break for a long time, guys. I've done all right doing this today. Okay, there we go. That should do me there. I don't know if the smooth lined one will do any better job than that. I'm tempted to have a look. We'll see. Okay, so that can fence in there like that. That keeps people out of the pits. If I've left enough space, this might be nice to me. If the game is nice to me, does the game like me today? The game does not like me today. Okay, then we do need the flags around the course as well. So we will get to the flags. We can overlap this by a square. We can get away with that, I think, if I can get that to be a little bit more of a better angle for me. So there we go, we'll do that. We'll do that one maybe. Did this song originally, can anyone tell me who did this song? Oh, have I not done the uptime thing yet either? Oh my goodness. 7 Ferrara, I'm becoming such an averagely poor streamer. By the second, it looks like. What does the uptime say? How long have I been live for now on this? According to that, get away with that loads. go, let's have a look. I can fix my thing. That looks awful, doesn't it, guys? I don't know why. That is looking awful. It's just not how I'm imagining this to look. I've got the track nice, but I need to. I probably need to step away from this at the minute because that is not looking quite right yet. It's missing quite a lot of things, I think. So I'm not too happy about it missing. That fence looks awful, doesn't it? I need to have a. There's something just not quite right about this area yet, and I don't know quite what it is. Stands are working okay. Come to the middle area of the track in a little while longer, I think. More thought needed for Petey Boy. More thought needed, I think. I'm not having this connected. This is not connected. This is going to curve. I prefer it there. Okay. We just got a bit of working out to do on this, I think. Let's take that back. That's the problem with doing it with that option, but I think do that. I forgot to enter that. Yeah, we know. I know the way that we can do that. So let's carry on with the path. Whew. Don't want it connecting to the road there. Oh, it's got to stop connecting to that road. This bridge is still. Oh, got to work it. I don't want it connecting to the road at the minute. That is what's bugging me. Okay. Yeah, 10 points if you can tell me who sang this song, by the way, guys. Very quick. Romance's first guitar. It's 10 points instantly. I can actually do points now. Okay. Let's try this. I think I have some. Let's fill that back in. Let's start getting some bushes around this track. Let's start making it look nice. Yeah, we do, 740, we do. Look at that! They made it with the house. Getting in quick. Okay. So we have lots of little props that we can use here. But these guys might all, have people in them. I'm hoping I had an empty one, so that, there we go. Okay. So I don't have an empty one just at the minute. But what we can do is, and this is the thing that I was thinking we could do. Look at that. This track is massive. Isn't this track just like the biggest track in the world? Look at this. Where's the racing line going to be? The racing line's going to be probably in the inside corner there. How cool is this going to look though? We can just place loads of these cars around if we want to. To make it look like people are racing around here. Okay, this cheered me up a little bit. I actually seen some go-karts on the actual go-kart track. I don't worry about the fact that the track is absolutely massive. Ooh, it's a close race along here, guys. There's lots of cars coming down this back straight. I have to say I'm a little bit concerned that people are going to crash along there, I have to say. Well done there. It is correct. It is George Michael. There we go. So let's just have a few cars just pottering around on the track. I think that just adds a lot of realism to it straight away. So we need flags, don't we? Okay, let's work this out. How are we going to have flags? Do we have flags in the corners? Or are we going to have flags... are we just going to have flags like at certain points along the tyres, maybe? Maybe we could do that. That would look pretty cool. I think these areas need looking at, maybe. I don't think they work quite as well now. Now we've got the actual tyre bits in there. I think I've got a few better examples of how we can use some of those. So let's take these bits out for the time being. I think that one would look... Yeah, that one would look probably better in it. Let's just take this out for the time being. We can always put this back in if we need to. That makes it look a little bit too F1 rather than go-kart, if you ask me. And based on some of the pictures that I'm currently looking at, that's not what we want. Let's just fix this little bit as well. Let's do that properly. Let's start getting in some trees. Let's start getting in a few little nice little areas around here. Let's start making this look decent now. Okay. So the reason I'm using this one is because I can go right underneath everything there. Okay, so we want some flags in this. So let's... Like I say, guys, you've got a choice. Do you want the flags? We only have really this type of flag. But do you want these? Do you think we should have these along the edge, like so? Can I rotate these? No. Do you think we should just have these on the start or finish straight? Do you think we should have them in a corner bit here? Have a think. See what you think, guys. Happy to take your guys' opinion on where they should go. While you guys are thinking about that. Start putting in a little bit of decoration around this area. So, then we'll have something like this. Now, we maybe need to have quite a bit of colour in this area as well. So, I'm conscious of making sure that we have plenty of colour in here. I just thought of some of the things that we might want to have too. So, some of the things we can have down here. I think I really want to straighten that edge off. That's one thing that we need to do. That's what's probably throwing out my OCD at the minute. That's what happens. OCD gets thrown. So let's straighten that off. Always a little bit that doesn't want to play ball. There we go. That makes me feel loads better. Instantly loads better, if I'm being honest with you. Okay. So there, that'll do me. I don't mind that shed being that shed, the bottom shed not working quite right and sticking out there. I'm happy with that. Or am I? Can I cope with that? I think I can cope with that. Okay. So we've got cars on the track, so we set the flags to be so. Quite like that touch with the trees there. Flags. They are golf poles, definitely. Oh no, I wonder if we have a bit of a... Flags all on the inside edge, really. Maybe we had something like this to start with. Yeah, it seems all the cars I seem to have yes. That's starting to look all right. Yeah, I don't think I have any. I don't think I have any ones without. without drivers in. So I might have to look to see if we can download that. So we do have some of this stuff now. Flat tire. Tire. I've used these before. I've shot tire completely wrong. Haven't I, guys? There we go. Just give me a few things to go and think about downloading. Thing is, the tires that I have are about the same size as the cars that I have. Okay. But that doesn't matter. It's what you guys would imagine is actually here. If that makes sense. So it adds to the whole illusion of what is here, what is real, what is not real. Checkered flag. I didn't realise you could get some checkered flags. that makes it become interesting. So I think as well we need some, and I have this, okay? So, I have that sign that we can put in there. That's starting to look alright now. Some green shells. I don't have green shells on the track. What I do have, and this is probably what we're missing out on, a torch. I might have to go and download the one lines, I think, because I know this is not working from the start, and that doesn't look like a grid. That's what I really want here. Okay. And you know how Pete always kind of gets what Pete kind of wants. Don't let the game beat you. I don't understand what the green shells are, by the way. Can you see me in the morning? Come on. I think I saw. This is going to be very, very tricky to do now, guys. That looks awful, doesn't it? Come on. Is the only reason I want to do that is for this. Yeah, billboards, Samfara. That is one of the things I am thinking of, some billboards. Oh. How many times has that happened? You parking. Tweet park online. We have them like this. Ah! No, that needs to be. I can't have to go into all this much trouble. We're gonna have a nice standard. Don't disappear on me. Can't do that one. I'm gonna have to use this one. And I need, and I know this stuff, that there's other additional road stuff that I've seen, by the way, guys, but I wanted to get the track bit done today. I have to fix that. The game is currently winning at the moment. Quite frustratingly, the game is currently winning at the moment. I'm gonna have to download. Unfortunately, guys, I'm gonna have to download something to make that work. I know what I need to download to make it to work. That's gonna be a real pain to do, but we'll keep that back in there for the time being. There's some stuff I can get, guys, so don't worry about that. There is some stuff I can get for that. So we'll have a go. We'll have a go at doing that. Let's get this back in. There we go. Okay. All right. Okay. Let's get back to doing a little bit of detailing around this area. Then. Get this bit done. Okay. It's probably going to be a few barrels. I would suggest people like barrels. about the fact that we can put barrels in there. Let's have the back end here. Go slightly off the concrete with a couple of these. Have I placed those the wrong way? Double ended. Good. Okay, there we go, like that. That should work for me with those kind of things. So you want a generator in there as well. Okay. Let's have that stuck in the back here. We don't want to do too massively much more detailing on that side of things. I think there should definitely be a few boxes though at the back of here. Let's do that. There's always a couple of boxes lying around somewhere. We don't need pipes. A little hospital. We might use this concrete wall for along here. See, if I have that burned at an angle, I really need to change that mix shed there. That is throwing me off because it's affecting me there like that. Better. Better. Better, 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 better. That's better. I'm probably throwing a crane, guys, as well, when I'm... Look at that. I did like that concrete wall. I don't think it's very safe, but it is private. You guys aren't going to let me get away with that kind of concrete wall right now. Oh, I did eat the tires. So, we'll come up with, we'll have a different fence that goes here. Then we're going to paint most of this area in with this. This area is going to have... I'd love to have some of the stuff that you're talking about, but I don't have everything. Just remember that there are things that even I have to go back and download. I'm gonna sneeze as well. I wonder if that was out of sync, because nobody seems to be saying I'm out of sync anymore. I'm gonna have a look at this. That's an amazing tree. Okay. Let's start making this. Let's start getting in a few bits around here, I think. So, I don't mind having a few small shrubs and so on the inside of this. Because I think it would be quite nice for... They're pretty safe with the tyre barrier. I'm pretty confident of that. If anybody goes outside the tyre barrier, then that's just pretty much their own fault. So... But yeah, lights are going to be crucial on this. So I was thinking about using some of the airport lights that there are. I don't know what your guys' feelings on that is. But maybe we can get away with using some of those. Oh, is it very out of sync? Yeah. I don't really know how to fix it at the moment, so... Without taking the stream down and starting again, so... Okay. Let's get in a few... we just need another little fence along there. See what options we have. Ow. I had a fight with a hedge this week, guys. Okay, we don't want to be messing around with this, we're just going to... We do not want to be messing around with that when we can just... The size of this. What do you think, guys? The wooden fence at the back, or should we go... Let's just lower that off. Or should we go with maybe the railings? I like that brick fence. No, I think the chain link fence. The chain link fence is probably the one to go for here. So spacing like a mat needs to just take the spacing down by a little bit. Okay, so we've got that side right. Let's just get one more, baby. Come on, there we go. So then we need to draw another one. Yeah, same stuff. There, I think is good enough for me. Whew. Okay, that looks nice now. So then we need to use this. And the key is on. Spacing minus one. Just put those in there like so. Okay, that's not bad for a little pit lane out today, I don't think, guys. This has the black ones around it, so let's use that. Again, spacing minus one. Come on. Okay. There's a couple of bits and bobs that I want to build into here. I've got to remember some of the stuff that I need to use. What's it called? There's no fences that you get, and they're always at the side of the Tour de France. And I can never think what they're called. But I really would like some of those. When I think about that, I have them, and I don't know what they're called. When I think about that. Time to make this look a little bit more used. So yeah, I think in the workshop I can get white line painter, and I'll just hand draw in all the lines that I want to do. So we'll do that. We'll have a little bit further down the street. So, not too worried about this. This is just going to give a nice little impression that there's people driving around on the tarmac. We could go around the whole of the track like this, and it wouldn't worry me too much if we did that or not. Because it's going to create a nice effect. Then, yeah, we'll look at lights as well. It's not a bad little course, actually. I wouldn't mind to actually go on this course. I think it's quite a little cool racetrack. It looks cooler than I thought it would. It's got a few nice little streets on it. So again, I think if you do it just in a few stages like this, and in a few areas, I think it looks... a lot more exciting happening in every area, even if it takes a little bit longer. I did have the oil. I really would like the oil bits, I think. I'm starting to get a little bit for me. The rest of the city is fine, won't it? we're worried about the rest of the city at the minute. It's just a small, distraction from what is essentially a go-kart building game. Yeah, what's a city? Where's a city? Select your city. Oh, I don't seem to have Chinese lanterns anymore, I think I do. Okay, I don't have them under there. Okay, so we're probably going to need... We've got the cone in there, haven't we? Brilliant. Probably going to need an eatery place setting up inside the middle area of this. Okay, that's fine. That's an easy bit to do. So let's have... It says we want a few... It says we need a few billboards around here. So do we want the billboards pointing inwards, or do we want the billboards facing outwards for people? I'm going to say outwards. Let's have... Let's have this one here anyway, near the train crossing, I think. I'm sure sometimes you guys just shout stuff out to see if I'll actually believe what you're saying. We'll have something like that. Back to back, in and out. Yeah, the only problem I have with that is the legs are a little bit tricky to make look half decent. It's really difficult because of the angles, but I guess we can do something about that. Okay, so that's a few of those. If needs be, we can place a few little seats around. That's not a problem. Then we had team buses. I like that suggestion. We'll find those, even if I don't have them now. That sign is really small. See, I don't think that we need a wood stack. I know there's one thing I'm looking for. But I'm going to take a while. I'm not going to look for it now, I don't think. I have a lot of interesting things that will fit in around here to make this look stupid, I think. Should we have the airport sign there? I don't think so. As you can tell, I have a lot of... I have a lot of props these days, guys, including a staircase. If I could get that to work, it would be... if I could get that to work, that would be interesting. Okay. We have those as well, which does nothing. You want some portaloos? What is that? Look at that! I don't know when I got some. I don't know when I got most of these. But I guess, yeah, we could probably do with mixing in a few of the buildings around here. So, yeah. A portaloo in the toilet sounds like a good idea. We never really use Shelly McShed face either as a prop. So let's do that now, because that's all we really need, just something like that. We don't need much, and then we just need this little small racing hole at the side. There we go. It doesn't have to like be totally, like I say, realistic, guys. It just has to, that gives you the impression that there's something happening there. Okay. Okay. I can't find the bit that I'm looking for, and I am still desperately trying to find it. I don't think that would work. I don't think having a giant plane over there would work. It's not Jersey Barrier. Come on. not use the old tires one, by the way. I'm gonna see my game crash, then it's the one to use. I don't know when all the dog ones were added. There we go, that's what we're after. Good call on the toilets. Excellent call on the toilets, there we go. We do need those. Yeah, the place to eat is going to go in the middle area here. Hello again, cat, how are you? But we'll get to that. Let's get in. Gotta work this bloody thing out here. Oh my god, a place for winners to get their medals. I don't think anybody has made anything like that so far. If you want to build one of those, a place for winners to get their medals. Yeah. There's a couple of bits and bobs that I'm going to look for. And it looks like I am going to be trawling the workshop this evening for a few extra bits, I think. Don't go on the concrete if I can avoid it. Okay, that should do me there. Let's see if I can get right up to the edge here. Perfect. Okay, and let's do a little bit round here as well. Okay, that's fine with this, I'm fine with this. This all... that works okay for me along there. The gaps. I don't mind the trees being on the concrete, I think. That's helping me to cover up a few things like that. So, my god, I do have a mini golf course. I did have that anyway. Okay, let's start extending some of this in. Yeah, thank you, Andy. Podiums would be interesting, I guess. But there aren't any, guys. There aren't any. So let's start bedding, like I said, let's start making this feel part of the surrounding area. We have used, what have we used around here? Maybe those trees, but I think we need to make sure that we have a mixture. Some of these trees that this guy's made are just absolutely out of this world nice, I think. So, probably going to need to have a path that runs around the edge here, so let's make sure we've got space for that. Don't really want to put loads of trees in. We've still got a fence to put around here, around this perimeter, along here. Okay, let's probably get that in. So let's do that. Oh my gosh. Could improvise, Andy. I like what you're thinking. Okay. No, we're going to be using that one. So better. Right, so this has got to be here and run. Needs to run down this side. So it doesn't have to be right up to that edge. Maybe I don't want to do that wrong. There. I don't know where the music's gone, guys, either. So, let's run this fence. Down to here. I'm going to have to curve this fence as well. Okay. This is good. No, I have... Hold on, let me just start out the tunes, guys. I have no idea how... let's play the next one.
You need a website. Why not do it yourself?
I don't need a website.
Wix makes it easy to create a stunning website.
Down on the West Coast, they got a saying. If you're not drinking, then you're not playing. You got the music. You got the music in you.
Okay.
Don't you? Down on the West Coast, I get the feeling that it all could happen. That's why I'm leaving you.
Oh, we've got to make sure we get this curve right. We're going to try. Okay. go straight through there. And that gives us an area to do. So let's just delete that line out. Let's draw that line back in. Up. Okay, this is the largest fence. Gotta see how straight that is. Oh my goodness, guys, this is gonna be horrible. Let me just get this. Let me just get this as straight as possible. Okay, I think we'll have it to there. Okay, that's fine. And then what we're gonna do is. Why would you do that to me? Hey, why would you do that to me? Okay. That makes a bit more sense to me now. So this can then kind of step away from there. This can step away from there. That could come. Come on. Come on. Come on. What time are we on, guys? Just out of interest or something. Oh my gosh. When did it become goddamn 10 o'clock already, guys? Okay, we need to, probably think about getting on with my life and doing something else a bit more constructive this evening than this. So I may have to. Okay, we'll do that like that. So yeah, guys, I may have to disappear soon. I didn't realise what the time was. Nobody told me that it was getting this late in the day, but let's see. Let's push on for a little bit. I don't think I'm going to be around tomorrow evening. So. I think we're going to upgrade that road to a pedestrian road like that. I just don't like the look of it. I just don't like how there's the two tracks. I might change it from that point onwards, but we'll see. But I think I prefer that road. Now then, we've got to hope that we can get a road in here. Hey, yeah, yeah, come on, 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 come on. Come on, connect there, baby. Come on, baby. Connect there, you can do this. Case. Was this a good life? Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright, okay. So we have some pretty nasty roads going through there, but that's cool. Alright, we'll keep cracking on, guys, because if I can make... If I can make this work, then there we go. What up, Messi? How are you? Lucky to have caught me today. I want a residential one. Let's try this. I don't feel like that road's right. It's not. It's not. That's why. That road's right. There we go. What a messy. Nice of you to join us today, dude. And even if they try, I know it's not enough. And even if they fire, I know it's not enough. And even if we'll cry, I know it's not enough. Am I too close to that? Okay, that's fine. Ah, the road doesn't connect to the track now. We're fine. Silently sleeping, inhaling our love, we're silently breathing. This is the right.
I'm in for the long run. And forever and ever it goes. Doing
not with them. There you go. I wish I could place that without having to do too much with it. I want that. We'll get to that.
And even if they try, I know it's not enough. And even if they fire,
hey, that gives me a nice bit of variation on this. I am happy with that. That is working. Okay, so we need to put in. God, I need to do the curved fences here, don't I? Okay, don't give in, Pete. Don't give in. Don't give in. It's only a curved fence, Pete. It's only a curved fence. You can do this. You can do it, okay. Get ready, guys, for some swearing. This could be. Okay, so first things first, we need to do that. Oh, we need to do fence mode. There we go. What's the spacing like on these? First of all, I'm in the right spot, so. We just gotta find the sweet spot for a start. We're gonna go like that. Now there is a gap between them, I think. So enough. Just gotta experiment with this a second, guys. Nope, that's not right.
I know it's not enough, 'cause we're too much in love.
Cut that button out, doesn't it? Right, we're gonna freestyle this curve in, okay? So. It's just going to be easier if I do it by eye. Why does that not look? See, I don't understand why that tool never ever gives me the fencing that I want. But, okay. I will take it because I can use the other one for this bit anyway, so. See, it never ever does that how I wanted to do it. Okay. Look at this, there are people coming to use the car parks. That's what they're coming here for. What do you think, guys, actually? That is starting to. That's starting to feel like an actual go-kart track, guys. I'm actually getting quite excited by that. God, I didn't think I could do this. I don't think I could do anything.
Deals of cars, there's a meditation.
That is never going to connect to the track. I'm telling you now, I'm building that so that it doesn't connect anywhere. There we go, that'll do me. Alright, so what we're going to do in here then, we're gonna have a little cafeteria in that area. We'll have a little park in the middle here. We'll probably just have that going out now. I don't know if I can build it. Can I do this?
That the streets are the swords of a soldier. Know that the clubs and weapons are war.
Okay.
Know that diamonds need money for this art. That's not the shape of my heart. You may play the jack of diamonds. You may lay the queen of spades. You may conceal the king in his hand. While a memory unfades.
Let's do this. Sorry guys, slipped into a little bit of concentration mode. Just to get the infield right, okay? Just need to get that infield just in the right area. Okay, so we've got a few options that we can choose. This looks really busy now, doesn't it? Look at that. I think that works quite well. Right, okay, so we're going to have to work out again. I know somebody said we could have a tunnel. We're not going to have a tunnel. We're probably just going to make it so that you can imagine that you could go through there, but technically you can't. That would be much more fun. because that's what's probably going to happen. Looking at how we've got this, I'm not going to use too many of those trees. I like them, but I want to get in a few more of these around here. I think these trees add much more pizzazz, I think. So let's start just getting in the odd one or two. We don't have to go too crazy at the minute on these, but these will just create a nice little... These are going to create the a nice little effect for, I think. I don't mind that the fence doesn't go all the way there, you know? Why not? Nobody has to pay to come on this. Well, you can place it first. I was not aware of this, 7Ferrari, okay? I was not aware of this. I'm not disappointed that you're going to tell me something like that now. I don't want to put too many trees that close to the track, else people can't see the track, and then I might as well just place the trees down, okay? But in this middle bit here, definitely we're going to have a little gardeny area type thing, so we can cope with that. Okay. We're going to work out how we're going to get that connect up here, I think. So we have a footpath here. Probably going to knock those stands back a little bit. That's what we're going to do. But they're just props anyway, so so we can knock these back. What a great place to park your car, right in the middle here, and then just sit on this stand and watch the cars flying by. I think that looks cool. There we go, that should do with that. Alright, I quite like how this effect looks with this. I do like how the gravel effect looks inside here. It works here. I think having these flags here works here. Okay, so I think that's probably something that we're going to go around and do with the rest of it. I wonder if we maybe have this gravel through here. We can maybe have a few more billboards dotted around. I think that might work. Certainly go a bit more dense on the trees in this area here. Okay, I think that will work. So I'm going to leave the inner part of this track as gravel, I think. But what we're going to do is we are going to put a wall here. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're going to start separating some of this area out and off. We could have it as concrete. I'm just going to put one of these in, I think. And I can come on, in fact, no, we'll not come off the back of the stand. We'll go from here now. Let's see how square we can get this. Look at that! I could place a goddamn fence better than that. Yeah. Why does it do that? Somebody please tell me why it does that. Yeah. It'll be a good old bit of house music for me. I don't know if the music's too loud for you guys, by the way, but here we are. I'm quite happy with it. Oh yeah, save. Wow, we've not saved for a while, have we? Okay, that works for me now. So let's get this area done and start to get this area done and busted. Sorry guys, I've got a little bit quiet. I'm now thinking about what we've got left to get this area done and finished, I think. Use some of those. Certainly want to come to you. Work beautifully. Okay. Perfect. That is starting to look perfect. We are going to get the camera whipping around violently, guys. So if you do suffer from seasickness, now is probably your time to look away, is what I'm going to say. We are going to start whipping this camera around to get these trees in where we want them. When I do this kind of detailing work now, guys, we go and we never look back. So hold on tight to your hats, guys, because this is what's going to happen. I think we just need, we definitely need to do some of that work in there, I think. It's going to look awesome. What do you guys think so far? Anyway, we've got lighting to do, but I'm thinking we can use some lighting to push up against the trees. I think that'll work for me. Where are the goddamn things that I want to hear these? Okay. We always end up doing some tree detailing, guys, you know that. This is how we get it looking nice. A tiny pond here, if it says, okay. Maybe we look at getting a bit of a feature on the inside of this. I think maybe you have a point there, sir. So I think maybe I'm with you on that notion. But we shall see. This is gonna look. Now we can put as many go-karts on this as possible, so I just have a feeling this is going to look nice by the time we've done this. Look at that now, that looks absolutely awesome. If I do say so myself, guys, I think that looks absolutely awesome. D Mason, what up, dude, how are you? Welcome, we'll put a little bit of this here, Ferris wheel would be interesting as well. Okay. Let's shrug this area. Bits and bobs. Make it feel. Give it that little bit more colour, I think. Okay, just need to mix in the colours with some of this now. See, I know a lot of people like using that. I'm not a big fan of that grass in this particular city. I don't mind this little bush, just adds that little bit of sparkle to it, just a touch. Then we'll do this. We can do these areas quite quickly. We can move this area around, I think. At least then we have a shot to be taking for things. Oops, got a little bit too crazy there, but not to worry. It's got to feel real, hasn't it? It has to feel real in some way, shape, or form. Okay, then we'll just do a little this. Okay. Ha! Yeah, maybe power lines, you might be right. I think that's nice. Okay. I think that's just starting to. I don't know how you guys. Thank you, Sheila Boy, by the way. It's just starting to feel. It's starting to feel like it should, like it's working. Come on, connect here. Thank you. Okay. And then if we can get another road to come. It's not going to like me for this, is it? Forgive me, game. Forgive me, game, for breaking you. No, we can't do that. That is just breaking the game too much. Let's just tweak that. Okay, so let's start then keeping on moving around this now. Let's see if we can get this done. Walking through the endless night, I remember you were here. It's such a beautiful loop of There we go. That covers that bit off. What's I think of? Come on. Gift. That is the biggest gift shop in the entire world. Okay? If you can't buy something from that gift shop from this racetrack, then dude, you really have got problems, I think. Okay, so same principle applies in here. Let's keep working some of this. I think maybe, yeah, billboard. We'll have a couple of billboards here. I haven't downloaded any of the LED. What up, McGiffs? Badass name, by the way, McGiffs. I have to say, I am excited by that billboard. Believe it or not, is what I wasn't expecting myself to say, but here we are. Yeah, badass name. Oh, that has to be on here, doesn't it? Oh, look at this. We have to have that on, I think. Let's even have, I would even go so far as to say maybe we have a couple of those on here, like so. And then at the back of here, maybe let's have a look what we have. I don't really want advertising boards here. I'm going to have maybe something here. Yeah, I don't know what. The easy option would be to have stands down this side as well. Oh, I think that would be too easy, Pete. That would be too easy, wouldn't it? Now, let's do something else with that space. Maybe another car park that fits in that space would be nice for kind of space. We have stuff for that. We have that. 3x1? Maybe we don't have 3x1. I don't know if that's 3x. We have the ability to put in a little bit more parking in there. That just helps. I think you need to move your car, dude. Really? Where are you parked in? Oh, you're visiting the car park. Why didn't you park in the car park? Anyway, guys, don't let me get carried away with that kind of jazz. I could be arguing with it all night. Okay, so I'm happy. I'm really happy with how that looks. That looks kind of Grand Prix-esque, doesn't it? That now we're getting there now with that. Okay, in here then, just a few taller trees. We can get away with that. We don't have to do too much of the detailing underneath them here. We'll probably mix it up with. Yeah, let's put in one of those. Just one. Let's go crazy. Let's push the boat out with one tree. Then a couple of those, I think. Just a few. You don't understand just how much I like this tree. I think this tree makes everything look cool. It's probably one of my favorite trees on the game, if you were interested in calling a favorite tree countdown. We'll just do the leaves up here. We will add a. I have to, guys. It's almost in my contract, so that's all I can say. So, but welcome anyway, guys. If you have, and I haven't said this for a while, so sorry if you've been here for a while and not said hello for a while. Welcome to somebody building a go-kart course on a city building game. Okay. I have seen the odd person attempt these before. I know what kind of effort goes into it. I know how hard these are to do, okay? I'm not stupid. I've seen people attempt these before. There are a couple of bits and bobs I do need to get to finish it. Where's that poking through the wall? To finish it off, so unfortunately I'm not going to be able to finish it today. That needs to be squared off and look a bit neater, doesn't it? So yeah, I'm not going to be able to finish this today, guys, which is a bit of a shame. Yeah, it is out, D Mason. I can't do anything without restarting my stream, so sorry, I'm not restarting my stream. Just tell him it's him. I've tried resetting my webcam. I've tried doing everything. Okay. And I can't get it to do it, dude, so. So yeah, I'm sorry. and I would have to reset. I've turned my webcam off and that helps, but not for very long. Should we play this game? Yeah, I want to play this game. Stretch that as, yeah, that should do. Nobody really notices, so long as it's there. Then we'll just get back for a concrete bit. Now, there's some gaps underneath here that we're gonna have to fill in anyway, so let's just touch this up so that. Okay. So we're gonna make this look like a path coming out of here. It will make a horrible connection. But you can't help that, unfortunately. It does make a horrible connection. Okay, where are we up to now? Because we're pushing forward a bit. Let's have a look. Let's go for another couple more minutes, I think. Let's finish off this little area, and then we can start taking one or two pictures of this, I think. Somebody says that. Somebody said that earlier on. Start by putting in the base of these for a change. Man, at least it's in. I don't normally work this way round, so. Don't know actually, Ghost. I don't think I'll be streaming because I've gone a bit later tonight. I don't think I'll be streaming tomorrow. I don't think I've finished just yet either. Actually, I'd really like to get this area finished as much as possible. Just because I want to, essentially. Yeah, come on. Play nice. Nope. I cannot eat into anything that I have. I can't have it doing that. I don't mind having a little bit of gravel around here. Let's just change that to a little bit of a circle, see if I can get. Yeah, that's not too bad. I think I'm pushing my luck this side, so. Oh, I am. Let's just take that back a touch. There we go. Okay, so it just gives it a slightly different effect underneath there. Let's add in one or two bits of trees, as always. Yeah, I'm probably going to allow myself. I think I prefer that one. If we're going to have any, let's have. Really could do with a bigger one though. I've said that before. We could do with a bigger one. There we go. A nice big one there when we come in. Yeah, people always like a big one to finish, I guess, as well. So that should do me for those. Trying to be too rude, okay? We'll just place in one of those, that's it. That's all I'm going to do. We're going to have a lot more of those smaller ones here, I think. So that we can still actually see. We want to still be able to see our race course. That's nice. That is nice. That is perfect, I think. Let's do this. Oops. Something like that. I love it these days, guys. I have to say, it's one of the things about absolutely hammering this game. I now don't have to look at what keys I'm pressing, and I know which way to rotate the camera around. I can do it in time with when I'm doing moving the mouse around, and that's why I go rather quick when I'm spinning the camera around these days. only time it goes too far is when the game just tries to catch up with me these days. So I know it doesn't look like I'm placing anything here, but it does add to the effect that I'm going for around here. So we just need a few more bushes being placed. I don't mind having a bit of the moss going on to here. It makes it makes it feel a little bit more part of what we're trying to do. The gravel certainly helps, I think, especially underneath some of this moss area. I think it looks nice. So, oh, I missed out on another bank heist. I'm gonna donate myself money. I'm gonna donate that. Fast goes fast, quick like a bunny. I don't know if we want to, but let's probably get in a couple of flowers around here as well. It all looks a little bit overgrown, but I wanted it to kind of have that park feel to it still. So we probably won't do, apart from the end that we've already done, obviously, because I'm not changing that now. We probably won't do. Look at that! look at that. Oh my goodness, that looks better than I. Looks better than I thought it would when I started today. That works like a tree. Probably need to, yeah, I need to get the painting done on the floor. We need to get some lines done. So we need to really do that. Let's bring the sun round a touch as well. Come on, Mr. Sun. It's a bit early for you. There we go. Let's actually get a few shadows going off. That's pretty nice, actually, guys. I need to put the free mode camera on to really get in there. Look at that. I mean, close up, you can tell that that's just like a nice little shed, but from the kind of distances that you've been looking at, it looks like a little work yard, I think. Which I think is something different, I would say. I've not seen many of these built before. Alright guys, okay, we have, unfortunately if you haven't just joined us, that is going to be me done. I am going to just take a couple of pictures of this because hell, why not? I mean, we built this today. You're more than welcome to watch me put some pictures together. So we've got lights left to do. I've got a few more assets that I'm going to go and download, a few more props, etc. I'm going to go and download in the workshop, I think. We'll do it that way. But for the time being, I can't believe that we built a little bit. I just want to find a piece. I need to put some more go-karts on it, don't I? That would help me to make it feel like a little bit of a go-kart course. But still, it is a work in progress. Get out of the way, tree. Really? Is that the one place we want a tree? I don't think so. Let's go through that. Yeah, I do need to add more golf carts. Golf carts? Go-karts, I think. So that'll do me for tonight, I think, guys. So yeah, I'm going to save the game one final time. I'm going to say, as always, thank you very much for watching. Always a pleasure when you guys hang around. We've had a new follower today. We've had four people host us today, so thank you very much for those people. You know who you are. Still in chat or not, I don't know. But thank you anyway, guys. Might not be on tomorrow. I think we'll probably do Saturday. I'm up for a little bit of a Saturday session on this. Really want to get this finished. But yeah, take care, guys. Have a pleasant evening. Do anything I wouldn't do. As always, stay in school. Don't do drugs. Watch Chinese films that are badly dubbed. Is all I can say. So take care, guys. Have fun. And I will see you all later.